Hi, thanks for joining me. Today, I'd like to explain how to personalize the Wi-Fi network settings of our SURFboard Wi-Fi cable modem product portfolio. But before I do that, I'd like to point out that you'll see both the Motorola and ARRIS logo on our products. ARRIS acquired Motorola's home division in 2013, bringing you the best, most reliable, and fastest products connecting you to the internet. The configuration for all three of these devices is rather similar, but today we're going to focus on just the process of configuring the SBG6782-AC. Let's get started. To enter into the user interface of the SBG6782 to configure and personalize your Wi-Fi network settings, you must open up a web browser, go to the URL, type in the web address 192.168.0.1, hit enter. It will take you to a login screen where it will ask you what your username and password is. Your username is admin, this is default, and your password is Motorola. After you type that in, click login, and it will take you to another screen. What we are going to do today is show you how to walk through the quick start wizard, and that will quickly customize some of the basic network settings, including how to change your network ID and your network password to make it easier to remember. So we're going to launch the quick start wizard. It's going to pop up a window briefly explaining what the wizard will do for you. I'm going to click the next button, and here is the default settings on the SBG6782. It says Motorola A60. I'm going to highlight that and change it to my last name, Boshell, and I'm going to call it Wi-Fi Network. So it's Boshell Wi-Fi Network, and now I'm going to click in the passphrase and Wi-Fi security key, and I'm going to put in a unique password that I will remember, and in this case, I'm going to use an old phone number. I will click Next, and now it tells me that it's configured my 2.4 and my 5 gigahertz networks on this unit. I will then click Next to go to step 4, and it says security configuration, and that will set the security for the SBG6782. I click on Next one more time, and it gives me the option to review my settings. If there's anything I do not like, I can click Previous or exit out altogether, but it gives me an overview. I will click Apply. It's saving the settings. Could take up to a minute. Settings applied. Then I click Exit, and it takes me back to the main screen. The only other item that we're going to tackle today is managing a guest network. So I'm going to click Manage Guest Network, and it gives me the option now to change my guest network, and instead of calling it Motorola Guest, I'm going to call it Boshell Guest, and I'm going to give it a passphrase. First of all, I need to enable Wi-Fi security. And now I'm going to give it a passphrase that is something that is easy to remember. And then I click Apply. And now I have a Wi-Fi guest network set up in the 2.4 gigahertz frequency range. And I can do the same thing on the 5 gigahertz frequency range. And here, we'll call this Boshell Guest 5G. And generally speaking, it's probably easy to use the same passphrase on both. The 2.4 and the 5 gigahertz frequency ranges for your guest network. Also click Apply. And if I click on Home, it takes me back to the very first page. And you'll notice that there are lots of other features and functions that you can get into on this user interface. Generally speaking, the units come pre-configured to optimize performance for standard home configurations. However, if you want to get into some more of the advanced features, such as parental control, your firewall, tweak your Wi-Fi settings, or even get into some more advanced features of the device, you can do that right from the main screen. Now we're going to walk through the steps of adding a device to our Wi-Fi network, the SBG6782, using the network ID that we've already established, along with the Wi-Fi passcode that we've just programmed into our device. Okay, connecting a device to your Wi-Fi network is very simple. Turn on your device. In this case, an iPad. Go to Settings. Turn on Wi-Fi. And here you'll notice, about halfway down the list, I have Boshell Wi-Fi and Boshell Wi-Fi 5G. I'm going to choose Boshell Wi-Fi 5G. And in this case, I'm going to put in my password, which is 215-258-0857, and I click Join. And the check mark indicates that I am connected successfully. And that's how you configure the Wi-Fi settings of your SBG6782 and add a device to your Wi-Fi network. Thank you for joining me today. Please visit our website for additional information.